Starting that sickness running rampant at Inola Elementary School. One third of the students stayed home from school today. 10 News reporter Nathan Edwards live tonight looking into what's being done to keep things from getting even worse. Nathan.
Well, Karen, right now it's all about prevention. Today, teachers spent the entire day wiping down every surface in the school to help prevent more kids from getting sick.
A simple spray takes the germs away.
It's supposed to kill every bacteria.
Teacher Lori Best uses this special machine to clean every surface in the building, hoping she doesn't get sick in the process.
I've taught 25 years and I have never had so many students absent.
Around 30% of Inola Elementary School called in sick today. That's nearly 200 students and 18 staff members. Superintendent Kent Holbrook says the sicknesses vary from the flu to strep throat.
This all hit yesterday. Last Thursday and Friday, we really didn't have hardly any kids out at the elementary.
Some classes are missing a dozen students or more, but teachers continue their lesson plans, which now include reminding kids to wash their hands and cover their mouths when coughing.
If there's germs, I feel like we've been exposed already.
That's how many parents feel as they picked up their kids.
What's going to happen is going to happen.
Matt Walton is keeping an eye on his son's health, but understands getting sick is just part of the season.
We could get sick at Walmart or going out to eat or anywhere else, so, you know, keep doing what we do and hopefully it don't hit us.
The superintendent tells me that if it gets to a point where the number of people calling in keeps going up, you might have to consider canceling classes. Reporting live in Inola tonight, Nathan Edwards, 2 News, Works for You.